If you're a dog owner, you've probably noticed that your dog's poop can look pretty different from time to time. It might change in shape or color, and while some of those changes are totally normal, others could be a sign of something more serious. The texture of your dog's stool usually matters more than the color itself. Different foods and health issues can cause your dog's poop to show up in all sorts of colors. But here's the thing. If your dog is acting fine and the poop looks normal aside from the odd color, it's probably just something they ate. Healthy dog poop should be chocolate brown, fully formed, and soft enough to hold its shape when you pick it up. If it's loose or watery, that's diarrhea. If it's hard or crumbly and tough to pass, your dog might be constipated. Little changes in color or texture are normal and usually not a problem. But if you see a big change, it could mean something's up with your dog's health. Changes in your dog's poop color usually aren't a big deal. It's often just something they ate, like their food or treats. But if the color keeps changing or doesn't go back to normal, it could be a sign of a health issue. If your dog's poop stays a strange color, it's a smart move to check in with the vet. So what does the color of your dog's poop tell you? Let's start with green poop. One of the most common reasons for green poop is when your dog eats something green. If your dog munches on grass or even green crayons, you might see green streaks in their poop as that stuff passes through. Sometimes, if a dog eats even a tiny bit of rodenticide, their poop can turn green. Rodenticides are often dyed green and can taste appealing to dogs. Green poop might be the only sign if they've eaten a small, non-toxic amount. But if they've ingested a larger amount, serious symptoms will show up before it even passes through their system. If you suspect your dog has eaten something toxic, it's crucial to call an emergency vet clinic immediately. Sometimes, green stool can be caused by something going on inside your dog's body, not just by what they ate. If food moves too quickly through their digestive system, like with conditions such as gastritis, gastroenteritis, or colitis, the entire bowel movement might turn a uniform green. Green poop can also signal gallbladder problems or be a side effect of certain medications, especially anti-diarrheal drugs. Orange or yellow poop. Yellow poop can happen because of yellow mucus in the stool or if food is moving too quickly through your dog's digestive system. That yellow mucus looks a bit like chicken fat. If the entire poop is yellow, it could be a sign of liver issues. On the other hand, orange in a dog's stool usually comes from something they ate, like carrots or foods with orange dye, which can make the stool look orange or have orange spots. Gray or white poop. Occasional white poop can be normal if your dog is eating a lot of calcium, like from bones or eggshells. However, if the poop is light gray or white and looks greasy, it could be a sign of problems with the pancreas or gallbladder. When the stool is light-colored and greasy, it's often linked to issues with these organs. Red or red-streaked poop. Red poop can be alarming because it looks like blood, but sometimes it's just from something red your dog ate, like red berries or dyed treats. However, if you see bright red blood in or around the stool, it's a sign of fresh, undigested blood from the lower intestines. A few drops or small streaks of blood can happen if your dog is straining too much from diarrhea or constipation. But if there's a lot of blood or you see blood clots, you should contact emergency veterinary services right away. Serious diseases like parvovirus, especially in puppies, can cause large amounts of bloody diarrhea. Hemorrhagic gastroenteritis, HGE, can cause sudden, frequent, jelly-like blood clots in the stool. Chocolate brown poop. Brown dog poop is normal and healthy. The shade of brown might change depending on what your dog eats. If your dog has a consistent diet, their poop color should stay pretty consistent too. Black poop. If your dog's poop is formed but black or has a black outer layer, it could be from something they ate. But if the stool is loose, black, and tarry, it's an emergency. That kind of poop means there's bleeding that has passed through the stomach and been digested. If you see black and tarry stools, get your dog to the vet immediately. White specks in the poop. If you see white specks or spots in your dog's fresh, normal-looking poop, it could be a sign of tapeworms. Tapeworm segments look like little grains of rice in fresh poop. Just keep in mind that insect larvae can look similar, but they only appear in poop that's been sitting around for a while, not in fresh poop. So what can your dog's poop consistency tell you? Diarrhea is when your dog's poop is unformed, loose, or liquid, and it might have mucus or blood in it. A dog with diarrhea might also strain a lot when trying to poop, almost like they're not sure if they're done. On the other hand, a constipated dog also strains, but either can't poop at all, or only passes a small amount of very hard, sometimes crumbly stool. If the stool looks greasy, it could mean there's an issue with the pancreas. Tarry stools usually indicate bleeding in the upper GI tract. What should you do if your dog's poop looks abnormal? If your dog starts passing blood clots, large amounts of blood in their stool, has severe diarrhea, or tarry stools, you should contact a vet for emergency care right away. Even if your dog seems okay, it's a good idea to see a vet if they have mild diarrhea or constipation that lasts more than 24 to 48 hours. Also, if their stool has an unusual color that doesn't go back to normal after a couple of days, a vet visit is definitely needed. How does a veterinarian treat abnormal stool in dogs? Changes in the color and consistency of your dog's poop can happen for many reasons, some serious and some harmless. When these changes occur, a vet might suggest diagnostic tests like fecal exams, blood work, urinalysis, or imaging to figure out what's going on. If treatment is needed, it will depend on what's causing the abnormal poop. Not all changes in your dog's stool can be avoided, and small, temporary shifts are usually nothing to worry about. Keeping their diet consistent, with minimal treats or table scraps, can help maintain regular poop. If you need to switch their food, do it gradually by mixing the new food with the old to give their digestive system time to adjust. Regular wellness exams and testing are crucial for catching any underlying health issues early. Also, staying on top of vaccinations and parasite prevention is important because they protect your dog from diseases and parasites that can lead to changes in their stool. If your dog has abnormal stools, an online vet can help answer your questions right from home. In most cases, mild diarrhea or changes in stool color clear up on their own, or with a little guidance from a vet, often without needing an in-person visit. What color is a dog's poop with pancreatitis? A dog with pancreatitis might have brown diarrhea or loose stools that contain yellow mucus, or are light-colored overall. Pancreatitis can range from mild to severe and can be either acute or chronic. If your dog has diarrhea that doesn't clear up within 24 to 48 hours, it's important to consult a vet. Parvovirus causes severe, completely liquid diarrhea in dogs, often bloody and foul-smelling. But parvo isn't the only disease in puppies that can cause this. Other illnesses, like hemorrhagic gastroenteritis, can also lead to severe, bloody diarrhea. If your dog has this symptom, it's crucial to see a vet right away. To recap, your dog's poop can reveal a lot about their health. While some changes are normal, others might signal something more serious. Keep an eye on your dog's stool, stick to a consistent diet, and reach out to a vet if anything seems off. For severe symptoms like bloody or tarry stools, don't wait. Get emergency care immediately. Regular checkups and preventive care are key to keeping your dog healthy and happy. If you have concerns, Vetster is here to help. You can connect with a vet online from the comfort of your home. Don't forget to watch our other videos for more tips and advice on keeping your pet in top shape. Thanks for watching.